Hey world, how's it going? This is Zimbabwe Kid, aka ZK, back again with Learn to Speak Shona. And if you want to say goodbye to someone or see you later, you'd say ndozo kuona, or if it's someone who's older than you or an elder, you'd say ndozo kuonai. Dozo kuonai, right? But if it's your friend or someone like that, you say dozo kuona. And that's it for today's Learn to Speak Shona. I am Zimbabwe Kid. Peace.